Israel today disclosed that Foreign Minister Moshe Dayan has been operated on for cancer. Doctors say they removed a malignant growth from his intestinal tract. They say they're satisfied that the cancer did not spread, and they say Dayan will be back at work within 3 weeks.